What is up, everybody? It's me, Thomas, the sports leader, coming with you on news about the Toronto Maple Leafs. So about 2 hours ago, the Toronto Maple Leafs have announced they have resigned. They have resigned Justin Holl for 3 years and added $2 million. $2 million, and that will come out of the Toronto Maple Leafs. I just saw it on my Instagram, my page, on the Instagram account say that. Yeah, we signed him. So, Justin Holl is off the books for the Maple Leafs. So, I wonder how they're going to do this, because they need a defenseman for the Maple Leafs, because if they want to win the playoffs, I think they need a defenseman. But I'm glad they got Justin Holl resigned for 3 more years. That will be good. I think Justin Holl is a good player for the Maple Leafs. He still needs to learn how to go. But I want to give you guys an update on that. I'll be doing 2 more videos for this year. There's a lot to get today, and there's a big boy's game today, and then the year. So, I'll be doing my last 2 videos on 2019. That will be fine because tomorrow is the 2020, and I will be I'll be doing a lot more videos in the next year comes. But I will be doing more videos in the next year. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys for reacting to this. I don't know about the signing, but I want to get that out of there first before that happens. But at least you got him signed. But anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later on in that. This evening, where I will do my video for London and Toronto, maybe. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time.